It's always good to have your files organized so you can find all of your assets easily and get to work. And that's why you should get familiar with the MailerLite File Manager.
In your dashboard, scroll down and click on the File Manager tab. This is the same file manager you'll see when you upload a media file to your newsletter or form, landing page, or website. All of your media files will be saved right here. To upload, you can either upload from your device by clicking on the Upload Image button, choose an image, and upload it. You can also drag and drop the image into your file manager, but make sure that whatever file you upload is either 2 megabytes or a smaller file. The other way to upload a media file is by using the drop-down menu. You can choose here to upload from either a URL, your Google Drive. You can also upload from Giphy if you want to add a GIF to your content. Additionally, you can edit the images by clicking on the Edit button. This image editor is similar to the generic image editors, like the ones that you have on your phone or in your Instagram account, etc. You can resize the image, crop it, add a filter, change the brightness, contrast, draw, add frames, and more. To reverse the image editing, click on the back arrow. When you're done, don't forget to save your edits. Now back to the file manager. You can choose all the images by choosing all, or you can choose a specific image to perform an action like delete or move to a different folder within your file manager.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.